Just gorgeous.
Ingredients.
Pasta papalina was named after a Roman pope. Growing up near the Vatican, I loved this recipe. To start, sizzle onions and mushrooms in extra virgin olive oil. Add salt, a scrunch of pepper, and some peas, and let it simmer. Adding prosciutto ham, heavy cream, and a splash of tomato gives it a unique character, just like you are. I use rigatoni, a little pasta water, and parmigiano for the mmm.